Time for the daily clean out Dom's cabinet.
Dom has stuff in here that's like 3 years old. What is that? Jesus, Dom!
What the fuck are you doing, dude?
Look at this. This is basically colored Hawaiian bread. Right. It's disgusting.
Dude, why the fuck did you throw it out?
Dom, it's like 3 years old.
No, this is seasoning, bro.
It's not seasoning. That's mold.
No, it's not. It's like fine wine. You know, it has to age a little bit.
Dom, you know I can tell Alex is home? The bowl of water is inside the cage. Dom feeding Bailey. Hey, Bailey, you want some food?
What are you auditioning for?
For E.T. number 2.
The one with the alien?
Yeah, I'm gonna play the alien.
How does the audition go?
I just have to walk around, like, wobble around like this, like, and look around really oddly and, like, just like, E.T.
E.T. Can you walk through that door and be E.T.?
Action.
E.T.
Keith and Zane want to do gay porn because you get really good rates when you're a gay porn star.
I don't know. Maybe if like this thing goes down the drain, maybe like we're internet people.
300 grand, you and Zane, porno.
Split the hole.
No feelings.
Yeah, there's.
I'm not worried about catching feelings.
Keith and Zane do a porn, and then Zane does a porn with someone else, and he's just like, yo, dude,
you like fucking him more, don't you?
Keith doesn't want to do porn with Zane just because he doesn't want to ruin a friendship. Yeah, okay. You wouldn't do porn with Zane for 300 grand?
No.
What if Zane needs the money?
Okay, how far is this gay porn?
It's sex. It's just sex.
Oh, hell no!
What do you mean?
I thought it was just gonna be like fun stuff, like kissing and stuff.
Who's getting fucked in the ass?
I've never had anything in my ass, so I think it'd be fair.
Oh, put me on blast!
For 300K, fuck Heath, that's disgusting.
Okay. It's disgusting?
If it was Joe, Zane would do it for free.
Joe needs 20 bucks? Yeah, I'll do it.
The next couple seconds of this video are pretty much gonna resemble a teenage boy sleepover.
I saw it, dude.
You saw it?
Shit was...
Nuke. It was a nuke?
World War 3 would have been started by that fucking thing.
Elton, yeah. All right, there's some big hype about your pee-pee.
Like, no pun intended, big hype.
Zane saw your pee-pee, and he says it's the most amazing thing ever. So now we all want to kind of see
just
it.
We just want our reactions when you take it out.
This video is 100% not going to be monetized. YouTube will go right through this thing and be like, no money.
Instead of like not monetizing your video, they're like, wait, what does it look like?
Just us, okay?
Really? Come on, just do it.
This is hands down the weirdest thing we've ever done.
That's how
we celebrate our 1 year anniversary living together.
On three, come on.
Okay, all right. On three?
Yeah.
Or like on one?
Just on one, just do it.
Okay, all right.
Go.
3, 2, 1.
Fuck! Oh my god! Dude, I didn't know anacondas exist out here in LA.
All right, Elton, let's see it.
When I first realized I had a big penis, I like decided on a name and I was down to three choices. It was Octavius, El Jefe, and the Fuhrer.
Mine's dude. Just called Junior.
Elton! Come show Scott.
All right, go.
Holy fuck.
The outro's gonna have to be in the car because I'm dropping Liza off so she can go to a family reunion. Yay. Fun fact, when Liza goes to these family reunions, she never texts me back. Why is it that you never text me back?
Because I'm hanging out with my boy cousins.
Your boy cousins? Why is it that when you're hanging out with your cousins, you can't text me back?
Because I'm too busy making crafts with them.
Making crafts with them?
Macaroni family necklaces. Can you leave out the part where I was talking about making out with my uncles?
You never talked about making out with your uncles?
I didn't?
No.
Oh good, yeah, don't use that word.
That's today's vlog. Thanks for watching, Amber. Make sure you like and subscribe. Tweet me at David Dobrik. Liza, what are you gonna tell your parents when they ask about your boyfriend?
That he loves his job at the zoo.
I don't work at the zoo.
What? You said boyfriend?
Yeah.
You!
Me?
You, yes! I love you. Welcome to your life. Yeah, yeah. It could be your fantasy. I just want everybody to know that I actually do love David, and when the camera's off, I kiss him a lot, and when the camera's on, I kiss him too. He just edits it out, and everything was a joke. I don't make out with my cousins.